contact. So we took Wing Chun's GSAC and Filipino. I'm going to be able to feel everything that John does.
Important in Wing Chun and Wing Chun is to have a possible touching your opponent. From there, I know where he is. I can roll my hand down to his wrist. Again, this is my
this is going to make me move faster, and I've got to get past the point of that. What I'm going to try to do is really stick to his arm, keep away from the blade, and throw counter strikes at the same time. I want to go with what's effective. Expand your mind and grow. Learn new things, because somebody out there always has something to teach.
Tai Chi Chuan is the full name, and it means Grand Ultimate Fist. It is one of three main Chinese internal arts. Tai Chi Chuan, Ba Gua Zhang, Jing Yi Chuan. It's the most widely known around the world, and the most widely known of the five major styles is Yang style. You're feeling the relaxation in your body. So everything I was doing is minimal effort in the lower Dan Tien. We're actually building up Qi there and releasing it through whatever surface we're making contact. If you're actually going to do this right, you're going to build up the strength. So you can have a higher quality of life as you enter your most senior year.
So Shinjin Ru derived from an older style of Iaido, created by Taiyo Shizaki and Sugi and Yosujiro. Back in Japan around the year 1600, you have the Nutsuki, which is the initial drawing cut, Hidatsuki, which is the committed cut, and then you have your Chibudigi and you have your Noto. Push the weapon out a little bit, I'm going to come out here and meet in the center. And I'm going to turn the weapon to the side so that it draws here. So this was designed so that the samurai could sit down while dressed in full armor. So these katas are supposed to be done as if someone is very close in front of you. So here. Makes you think about, you know, how fragile our life is. And so we think about these things while we do our cuts, because every time it comes out, somebody's dying. So we have to think about that, we have to come to the realization that that's, you know, combat is combat.
Right.
So that's what
you will recognize Tai Chi movements here, but then you'll see some power release movements. You'll notice it goes faster than Yang Tai Chi. The Chinese had a different approach to the way they think about metal cutting weapons from the
Japanese. Sort of finger qigong. Jing is a form of motion, or rather, I should say, all forms of motion are Jing. Jing is simply the action of moving in one direction or
another. So the form I'm going to demonstrate is one of our broadsword forms. And our Sifu actually combined two different forms and put them into one form. So it's a combination of tiger style and butterfly.
What's Puma Kempo? How is that different from the arts that you've seen today? Our system is a street self-defense system that's based off speed, power, most importantly, intelligence. The intelligent part is understanding how the body moves and reacts and how we need to be moving with that. The iron part, the iron body part that we're talking about right now is with our forearms, how we tough on our hands. So this is doing several different things. You're learning about contact, how to take the pain. You're understanding how to make the body move. Let's say he turns.
Push!
Okay, this game is gonna come real fast. Probably the biggest thing that you get out of it is taking the fear factor of throwing a kick. With 55 techniques, you can grasp this and really master that. The other beautiful thing is that we didn't leave any of the principles or concepts that are within our mother form of American Kempo.
My grew up in Harlem, and he studied these things, and he put these things together, and he got them sanctioned by his teacher, and he calls us Sanuces. So we're gonna get to it, okay? Two, three, four. What we wanna do is build our reaction. We're trying to reprogram our reflexes. Same time on the bag, time coming. Out of nowhere, up. the whole thing about it is we're not trying to force our will of wanting to do a technique on someone. So we study the angles. So you have jujitsu, and then you got the children of jujitsu, the aikido, judo. You come all the way over there from Japan, and you get to Harlem, New York City. Now you have a beautiful arm, these bones, whole body, destruction, arm, limb, your joint manipulation, all of this. But the application is different now. The application is different now because you're in the elevators, and it's 5-on-1 and clutch. One of the most important things here is what you're seeing is individual progression. A lot of people are curious about the application of the weapons and such. We need to understand it's the same thing. Why am I moving forward? Because the knife is doing my work. The blade works by itself. I'm using the angles of my top to bottom and my studs to put myself in between other people. So we can have the same on my back. It's leverage. Third leg here. Strength. Travel joint here. Right? Manipulation. Here. Control. Right? Circle. Circles on circle. We can do this all day. I don't want to fight. I want to anatomically break you down to establish compliance through creating space with movement and attack.
Man, one more starts underneath all time. If it's speed, form, power,